I'd never had to do that. I just had a girl sign in front of me. My mom's name.
First game.
Go, Kevin! Go, Kevin!
Hey, you know next week's the game of the year, right? It's the game of the regular season. We got to come out fired up. Those guys are winning 40-0 too, just like we did, all right? Hey, it's going to be tough, but we can do it.
Run, Kevin, run. Run, Kevin! Run, Isaac! Yes. End of the first quarter. Custom 14. Commercial banker, 0. Come on. Get him! Go, Isaac.
Good run.
Good run, Kevin. They're trying to hurt each other, therefore the game starts. Into the first quarter, 16-0. Get out of the way. Can't see myself. Oh, Drew Ziller, good job. What was that? You got it. It's Holiday Inn. Oh gosh. Run, Kevin! All right.
Bad way to start.
Good job. There goes Kevin again. All right. There we go, halftime, 26-7. Uh-oh.
Yeah!
All right. Yeah, he's down. 47-7. Yeah. There's the twins on the sidelines. Halftime, 32 to nothing. 44 to nothing. Touchdown. Kevin scored. This was for the extra point. Uh-oh. Third quarter, 6-0. Come on. Run, Kevin. Run, run. They really are. Oh, shoot. down. Come on, Cory. Come on. Go, Kevin. Go. Yes. Go, Isaac. Touchdown, Isaac. Pitch out to Kevin. Yeah. Yes.
I don't even know his name at this point. He made a snowman. I didn't even.
Pitch to Kevin. First game of playoffs. Nice exchange. Get him! Yeah. Go. Yeah. They got it.
Yes.
They got the ball. Kevin. Go, Kevin, go! Yes. Come on. Go, Kevin, go. Go, Isaac. Yes. No, he didn't get all the way in. Shoot. Halftime, 14-8. Beginning of the fourth, 20-8.
Oh. Run high! Yeah. Come on, keep moving it!
So is that a virus?
Yeah,
I think so. Because
I'm sneezing.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Oh, Kevin. Are they going to do this thing now?
I guess. step out.
Oh, right.
Go. Go, go, go.
Way to go. Way to go.
Yeah. Kevin, go, Kevin, go. Yes. Let's go, Kevin. Just for the extra point. Oh. Yes. Go, 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 yes!
Yes.
Oh. No, definitely. Oh.
Come on, Gustav!
Come on, guys. Come on, come on. Go, Kevin, go, Kevin, go.
Good push.
Did he get it? Oh, first down. He's saying it is. Yeah, oh, reverse. She's good. Yeah.
What? No good.
No good.
Tennessee on the way.
What? Go, Kevin. Ooh. Get it in there, Kevin. Go, honey.
This one's cool.
Oh. No, they got it off in time. Oh, but they didn't get it. They did? Flag. Oh. Go, go. Go. Go, Kevin, go.
Go, Kevin.
Go, Kevin, go, Kevin, go!
Way to go, Kessa!
You get it? Yeah. First down.
Oh,
shoot.
Come, let's go!
Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna punt. Scoot over just a little. Yeah! Woo!
Rick Collier. Danny Gray.
Hey guys, can you please scoot just a
little? Adam Ingalls. Brendan Faust. Alexander. Yeah! David Vanderhaid.
Yeah! Oh, watch out. Hang on, Johnny. Thanks.
Yeah. Andrew Potter.
Yeah!
Aaron Graham.
Yeah!
Paul Weavers. Jacob McGuire, the Moose.
Excuse me. Isaac, can I get you scoop just a hair? Thanks.
Tyler Stevie. Yeah.
Good job, Tyler.
Yeah. Kevin Farrell.
Yeah. Hi, Kevin.
Yeah. Tony Miller. Corey Bird! Matt McCollum!
Okay, is that it?
John McGuire! And Barry Carson.
All right.
Yeah! Coach, good job.
Thank you, Coach.
I think mine is full.
Oh, that's a passion.
Look at this one.
1, 2, 3, touchdown!
Yeah. Hey guys, what number are you? Let's see it.
Number 1! 33!
Before we start, boys, we have a special presentation. We've never had a special presentation, but this tonight we do. And I'd like Catherine Furl to come up here, please. Now, Catherine was our team mom this year, and she's been my team mom last year at football, baseball this summer, forever. She does the candy. Let's see if I can remember all this. She writes the pop lists up at the beginning. She distributes the candy during the games when we pick it up, and then she collects the money and drops it off. And, she organizes this great party that we have every year. She's done 2 or 3 of those for me now. And
imitations.
She's just a great mom. She's the best helper I've ever had, and I got a special gift for you. Now, you have to, I don't necessarily know what ladies like, so you have to buy something for yourself. You can't spend it on your kids now. All right? So thanks a lot, Catherine. Helped me win a few championships down the line here the last couple years. We got it in baseball this summer, and we got football the last 2 years, and this is another guy. This is probably the biggest surprise of the league, you know, from a everybody in the league standpoint, was what this guy did. It was a well-kept secret. Last year, he kind of got stuck, a decision I made to go with Trevor and Isaac in the backfield, and he didn't get a lot of running. He played linebacker for us, and he was solid, and this year, he came out and he showed me he wanted to run that ball in the scrimmages, boy, and he was just going through people like butter. And it's hard to bring this guy down. He's like a little bully ball running through there. If you hit him, a lot of times you just bounce right off of him. And, of course, he's got the great speed, possibly the best, fastest running back in the league. It's hard to say if you don't ever line him up. He looks the fastest to me. He's a solid tackler on defense. He just does everything for you, and he's one of those players that Gosh, he just loved to coach. And I didn't know he had a voice until I went to this Hoover coral reef presentation the other morning. And he was sitting there reading that book, and I was just like mesmerized because I've never heard Kevin talk much. And he's sitting here reading this story, and he's got a beautiful voice. And I did get him to talk to me a little bit this year, but that was fun to hear that. But this guy's a great player, and he's one of the best running backs in the league. I thought you were catching up to Isaac at times. Still not quite there, but you're very close, and both of you are two of the best running backs in the league. Thanks a lot, Kevin. Appreciate it.